Do you know who Howlin Wolf is?
Nope. I don't know.
Famous man.
Disc jockey. I don't know.
A singer.
What do you think he does?
Sings.
Let's see. Playing commercials and stuff like that.
Movie star.
Who is Howlin Wolf?
Really don't know.
Producer.
He'll guess as good as mine at this point. He's a disc jockey, isn't he?
Is he the new producer?
Sound like a rich man.
Who is Howlin Wolf?
I haven't the slightest idea. Maybe the new producer? I really wouldn't take a guess. I mean, I have no idea. Some form of entertainer.
Howlin Wolf, I think he's a singer, isn't he?
He's a blues singer.
Only Howlin Wolf I know of is a blues singer.
The Howlin Wolf I knew about was a blues singer that happened somewhere in the 40s or 30s.
He's a singer.
Yes, I believe he's a blues musician, and I believe the blues is definitely taking over.
He's a blues rock star.
I've heard his music. I like it, depending on the mood I'm in.
Oh, yeah, I know who he is. He's a blues singer, right? Yeah, I know about him.
And now it's star time. Time for you to meet a man. 300 pounds of heavenly joy. The tail dragger. They call him the wolf. Mr. Howlin Wolf.
Get up in the morning and hit that damn Highway 49. Get out of this town. Oh, you've been mistreated. You got to find you some other place to go. Hit Highway 49. I'm gonna get up in the morning and hit Highway 49. I'm gonna hit the highway. My baby's on my mind. I'm gonna get up in the morning and hit Highway 49. Get up in the morning and hit that Highway 49. You know I'm thinking about my baby. My baby's on my mind. be no mind. Melvina, that's my woman, and she don't want to pay me no mind. You know she got me walking, a walking Highway 49. That goddamn woman got me walking.
Wait.
wait.
I started out playing music the 15th day of January in 1928.
Was it for a carnival?
No. I just started, just through the farm, you know, going through the farm playing for Saturday night flings and flips and things.
And still
honky tonks. See, that's something, you know, people give a little parties on the plantations, you know, on a Saturday nights, Friday nights, you know. I'd be hustling for the weekend, you know, because I wanted to howl to them little pretty girls, you know. And they was very nice at that time. I had one, she looked so good, I wanted to howl to all the time, but they wouldn't let me. They cut my tail off when daylight comes, say, you can't howl.
The blues is how you've been treated, good or bad. See, a lot of folk come in here and sing. They don't explain a damn thing to you. They just go to singing, you know. That ain't what I want. How many more years is I'm gonna let you put up with this?
Wait.
trying to treat you right. And you don't believe what I say. You know I've been very nice. You're right as you can be. You know I'm trying to treat you right. And you don't believe what I say. Think I'm crazy, but darling, I won't let you have your way. You see, some folk gonna have their way and treat you like a damn fool. Your way, Lord, you will be my baby.